to rumble with the big boys? This is a snatch and run, Poppies. Survival of the hungriest. Collect all you can, or you'll be the runt of the litter. And it ain't no fun at the bottom of the pile. Especially with me on top.
Listen to those engines squawk! And the light turns green!
A new accessory! Show him what he's won, Pecker!
The wasteland desert is no place for a city boy. Over the dunes and through some death to Granny's house we go, right? If you turn your back on this track, it'll bite you where the shade is. Have a go at it, and we'll see if you're mad enough to race against me.
Listen to those engines rumble!
Ready? Go!
Out of my way, everyone!
Thank you.
right in the kiss ass. Want some more?
Yes! The crowd wants more!
Oh yeah! That head hurt!
Ouch! That one hurt!
I'm getting rocked here!
Boom! And he's out of there!
I'm coming to get ya. Now. Want some more?
Ooh, another fighter!
Wanna go boom?
Oh! Another huge collision!
Get clear!
We'll be right back.
won a side panel.
You're facing a Grand Prix qualifier, Jack. In addition to season standings, you must earn a gold medal in each qualifying race in order to be invited to the big Grand Prix events.
Boys, the Speed Twins are in the building. Looks like we're taking it to your best boys on the track, eh, Razor?
Ah, welcome back to the Bloody Hook.
If we keep meeting like this, people will start to talk,
You ain't so tough. Although you do dress strangely well and have a certain odd sexy style.
We found out about your boss's little bet with Crew, Razor. Mizo won't win, no matter how many of your goons he hires to race against us.
Oh, yes. Mizo wanted me to tell you that he loves the competition and looks forward to the rest of the season. Of course, he's a far fairer soul than I.
We're live at a Blue Cup Grand Prix qualifying event. This should prove to be a great race today. Have the kiddies stay home from school and watch.
One for the record book.
This is a capture the power cell event, Jack. Get the power cell and bring it back to your base for a score. The more cells you bring back, the higher your score will be. But don't forget, you've got to stop the other guys from doing the same. The team with the highest score wins.
Let's do this.
Woohoo! fun.
Out of my way. You feeling this? In the bag, baby.
I need a GB spanner, please.
What's a spanner?
That one.
That one.
No, that one.
I knew that.
You sure know your way around cars, Kira.
I can handle tools, but that's not all I'm good at, Jack.
Oh, look. The grease monkeys are busy putting their toy cars together, so I can take them apart.
This is a private party, Razor.
Of course. I just came by to tell you I'm officially coming out of retirement. Just for you, Jack. Everyone's screaming for us to swap paint. And when it's over, this town won't mourn your passing. They'll only lament how much money they lost betting on a loser.
How about a new hood?
Good looks and speed win every time.
My old man thought this track was one of the toughest. And if he thought so, it is. My guess is it'll break you before the first lap, so here's a little advice to give the crowd their money's worth. Always, always slide through the turns, or you'll wind up in a pile of metal on the side of the road. Now, get out there and make the crowd scream.
Let's get it on.
All right, here we go.
Sweet move. It's another race for all the eggs! Look at that car!
Woohoo!
lap finish.
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
You hit a girl?
Oh, right on the chin.
It's a battle of wills out there.
Oh, yeah, that had to hurt.
Ugh!
Getting angry now! I've been hit!
Another lap over.
We're seeing some real scrambled eggs out there.
Jacked up.
What?
We got him.
Another car for the winner!